Okay, so this is a simple camera setup, camera and screen. And now, if I point the camera at myself, you see that I'm just copying the image two times, so it's a two-time mirror. This is the only manipulation. And then the real magic happens when I point the camera at its own output. So this is a demonstration on a laptop screen. I project this on a large canvas, and then you can also interact with it. So if you walk between projection and screen, you can introduce little changes.